Middletown too, I know I was better for it, and I know a lot of guys that I played with in 98, you know, have become great major league players.
Mike Reichman, the manager of the Miami Marlins, are trying to take time out of his game day preparation to be with us in that grand talking baseball here on the Fan. A guy from Spokane, and I have great personal affinity for Spokane, because I was once the voice of the Spokane Indians when they were in AAA at the Fairgrounds Ballpark.
Yeah.
You signed with the Marlins the year before they started playing in 1993. What were the events? So you have been a lifer with this organization. More than anybody, what were the circumstances that you signed with the Major League team?
Well, I signed out of I played my junior year at Connecticut University and went and played in the summer. And I actually signed out of Wichita, the NBC Summer Baseball Series. And so I came in that next year, which was actually the very first year that they had a major league team for spring training. So I was part of that very first spring training. So,
that's part of why, we talked a little bit about, being managed and this opportunity. Part of why,
this is such a special means so much to me is because I have a lot of years invested in this organization and this team and winning the World Series in 2003. And, we lost 108 games in 98. So, I went from the extremes, from losing a lot of games and then being a part of it when we won it all. So,
Jim in Detroit,